Quy chỗ.
Ông chấm ra bậc cả một to cái chấm ra cả này tại phiên tập mặt cả để bảo vệ cả chuẩn từ cầm tạm biệt viên nòng mốc đồng nàng đào mà đang gặp được bên ní nằm bị một to cả tăng sầm rồi để đào là bọc luôn để buộc sạc xây.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président. Madame le témoin, vous êtes-vous mariée pendant le régime du Kampuchea démocratique?
Donc avez-vous,
peut-être pour faire plus simple, vous êtes-vous mariée entre 1975 et 1979? Je vous remercie. Étiez-vous dans l'unité mobile dont vous nous avez parlé tout à l'heure quand vous vous êtes marié? Vos conditions de vie et de nourriture étaient-elles meilleures une fois que vous avez été transféré dans la coopérative? Connaissiez-vous votre mari avant le jour du mariage? Vous souvenez-vous du nombre de couples qui ont été mariés ce jour de 1977? Étiez-vous le seul couple à être marié ou y avait-il d'autres couples lors de la cérémonie de mariage?
Đào chấm ca chế ăn đào trong chấm cho sập bơ lăng ca nhóm bằng hơi cái đào kia.
Vous avez l'air de vous souvenir assez précisément de cette date de votre mariage en fin 1977. Pouvez-vous expliquer à la Cour ce que vous avez ressenti le jour de votre mariage? Dans quel état d'esprit vous étiez lors de cette cérémonie?
Auriez-vous pu refuser cet ordre de l'encart de vous marier?
Vous
Y a-t-il eu des personnes dans votre unité mobile qui ont refusé de se marier? Et de quoi aviez-vous peur à l'époque si vous décidiez de refuser de vous marier? Et pouvez-vous expliquer à la cour qu'est-ce que Svaitotum?
Svaitotum, non, c'est qui d'ailleurs, c'est vrai?
Svaitotum, quand il y a eu un peu de temps, 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 il
Et saviez-vous à l'époque ce qu'il arrivait au couple qui refusait de se marier et qui était emmené à Svaitotum? Qui présidait la cérémonie du mariage? Est-ce que vous vous en souvenez? Avez-vous passé la nuit de noces, la première nuit, avec votre nouvel époux? Y avait-il une obligation quelconque de consommer le mariage? Est-ce que c'est quelque chose que vous avez entendu de la part des cadres Khmer Rouge, de votre chef d'unité mobile? Vous a-t-on expliqué pourquoi vous deviez vous marier et pourquoi vous deviez absolument consommer le mariage?
Que tha oi ban skol chiet ntik cho oi ban nhập chun từ lách thì thà chẳng đai thì đánh tam sập mưa lộp sập mưa kia gì giống thì thà ôi coi chuyện thế chẳng ăn chun từ lách thì thà che nhóm có bàn lư chẳng đai lư tôi cũng đánh thà chẳng đai hay ông cha thơ tam ông thơ tam kê tắc bông thơ tam kê không sạch sập ông cha thơ tam ta thì thà mấy thơ trong kê thà mấy thơ trong kê tắc chẳng là ông kê tự mấy cái đôi thì thà mấy thơ trong kê tư ở ta rút luôn tư
Avez-vous eu des enfants avec l'époux que vous avez marié en décembre
77? Cái khiom tới cầu kì nó khiom ở tình thân tới tầm lòng tới từ khiom tới đó ta cái lạnh phứ an nó khiom tới lọc mà cầu vinh ruột khiom chư khiom ở ban tới đau tới đó tới cái lạnh hai phù sạt bạch tập bóng nó ruột khiom tới đó ta phứ an bằng cái tôm nó khiom cho đá mà vinh khiom phù thà khiom tới bọt chơi ngay nè nè cái bờ đá cái thà tới na tới khiom thà tới bọt chơi ngay tới bọt chơi ngay đây khiom buộc vì kia phải đọc mệt nó còn cho tới bọt trường tàu đè đó bọt trường nhưng mà từ bọt trường tới tại không ruột tới không ruột tới lấp mà
Avez-vous eu cet enfant dont vous parlez pendant le régime du Kampuchea démocratique, avant l'arrivée des Vietnamiens début
1979. Bây giờ nào cũng không tự lập một vinh đây, không ăn tư mà.
Et quand vous dites retourner, voulez-vous dire que vous êtes retourné à votre village natal?
Où
êtes-vous retourné?
Bây giờ lọc mà vinh không rốt, anh tuôn đó thì anh không rốt cắt trâu, cắt bây, cắt sai nâng. Đây rốt sang một con rốt sang rốt 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 tới đó phùng kê sang. Nhục mắng không cho đê tạm xì là bọn kê, không mà hẹn cho đê chắc kê tê. Là kê chập bay à có cho. Rồi hãy cứ chụp đê chân tư. Rồi chụp đê tư tư đó. Mà giúp tiết bàn tư đó hạ co vinh cái lành chạc vinh. Rồi hạ co cái lành chạc vinh thì thà. Là bóp đánh ai tới tới hai mình là bóp nào nó hộp bài cái đôi thịt hay không có ăn trộm thả cái ai hộp mình hai cái đôi mày có chè chụp bích ai tinh tinh tới hay chè thật thơ ca ai kia tới chè thật thơ ca tới dù dù tới kia nó tới cái ai hộp tinh 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 tới cổ bàn nam từ dù dù tới gì nam từ đọc màu vì phụ sạch bật bóng cổ bàn bộ sơ bài tới cổ bàn thật lực riêng miền lăng lăng quỳnh.
J'ai juste, je vous remercie, Madame le témoin, j'ai juste une dernière question. Vous souvenez-vous plus précisément de la cérémonie et avez-vous dû prononcer un vœu ou un serment lors de cette cérémonie de mariage en décembre 1977? Et si oui, qu'avez-vous dit lors de cette cérémonie?
Khiom ban lang pranya men tha pranya chat yo prai khiom os mu chivit man ngia re te bà nói là bà nhà chết chân là bà mặt nó không có chết không có chụp tư mà là nghĩ còn thà là bà nhà chết rồi đây không ở mua gì vết tập năng không có lên chụp tư năng tư
Je vous remercie, Madame le témoin, d'avoir répondu à mes questions.
Thank you, Mr. President. Madam Witness, just a follow-up question
in relation to your marriage. Are you still married to the same man that you married in
1977?
ខ្ញុំ នៅ យក បាន សប ថ្ងៃ នឹង ខ្ញុំ មិន បាន លែង ទេ ខ្ញុំ យក រហូត របស់ ខ្ញុំ រហូត ដល់ មាន កូន មាន ចៅ រាល់ ថ្ងៃ នឹង ខ្ញុំ អត់ លែង មែន ខ្ញុំ យក របស់ ខ្ញុំ រហូត មែន
You might have answered that question already, but how many children did you subsequently have with your husband? ក្រោយ
រៀបការ មក នឹង លោក ស្រី មាន កូន ប្រមាណ អ្នក ដែរ
Thank you, Madam Witness. Now, following up a question from the civil party, the
co-lawyer, you said that
Prumyan was interviewed in your house. Did I understand that correctly?
បានទៅសំភារណានៅផ្ទះរបស់លោកស្រីតើត្រឹមត្រូវដែរទេខ្ញុំបានដឹងត្រឹមត្រូវខ្ញុំអត់មានភូតកុហកអីទេតែយ៉ាងគាត់នៅថារាល់ថ្ងៃគាត់ថាបើគាត់មកមិនស្រាច់តែអូនឯងមកមិនស្រាច់ទេគាត់ថាព្រឹកមិញខ្ញុំមកគាត់រំលាគាត់ដែរតើទៅថាចាំគេយកគាត់មក
And when he was interviewed
in your house,
was it then that you heard the story of
Depp?
Let me ask it differently. Earlier this afternoon, you were asked questions about a mixed Chinese woman.
ស្ត្រីដែលខ្មែរដែលមានជាជួចជាវៀតណាមនឹងចិនដែលព្រំយ៉ាន់ជាអ្នកបានរៀបរាប់តើលោកស្រីដឹងរឿងនេះតាមរយៈកិច្ចសម្ភារព្រំយ៉ាន់នៅផ្ទះលោកស្រីនោះឬក៏លោកស្រីដឹងរឿងនេះតាំងពីមុនសម្ភារនោះ
Monsieur le Président, il me semble qu'il y a une suggestion de la part de la Défense que nécessairement cette dame, parce que l'interview de Prumyan aurait eu lieu chez elle, y aurait assisté. Ça ne me semble pas rétabli, donc il faudrait poser une question si c'était cela qui était suggéré. Je ne pense pas que ce soit le cas. D'autre part, Prumyan, dans sa déclaration, a parlé
Maybe the prosecutor wasn't listening.
Prumyan was testifying in her
house.
ប្រមយ៉ាងនេះត្រូវបានគេសម្ភាសលោកចាស់របស់លោកស្រីសាក់សៃនេះអញ្ចឹងហើយបានទៅខ្ញុំសួរសំណួរនេះចាស់ក៏បានឆ្លើយយ៉ាងដូចនេះលោកប្រធានបានខ្ញុំសួរសំណួរនេះទៅតាមក្រោយបាទសំណួរនេះអាចជួបបានណាបាទដល់តែនៅក្នុងចំទាស់របស់សាក់វិញរងអន្តរជាតិសាក់សៃឆ្លើយតបមួយសំណួរប្រសិនបាទលោកស្រីនៅចងចាំនឹងសំណួរ
ແລະកូនកូនវៀតណាមកូនខ្មែរប្រដីខ្មែរហ្នឹងខ្ញុំថាព្រំយ៉ាន់ហ្នឹងគាត់បានឆ្លើយតែខ្ញុំបានដឹងទេព្រោះព្រំយ៉ាន់គាត់មកឆ្លើយច្បាស់ចឹងមែនគាត់ឆ្លើយហើយគាត់ឆ្លើយទៀតគាត់អ្នកដឹងគាត់អ្នកលឺតែខ្ញុំខ្ញុំបានដឹងទេថាកន្លែងកូនកាត់ហ្នឹងកូនកាត់កូនយ៉ាន់ហ្នឹងខ្ញុំគាត់បានថាទេព្រោះតែយ៉ាន់គាត់ថាច្បាស់របស់គាត់មែន
And was it the first time you ever heard this story when he was interviewed in your house?
Looks like man slap luring and no build against him here got no tear robot looks ready.
What does fear no what man cry? It got doesn't fear the monk him once up Luke Bachang among. Quot hai quot mọc quot tha chẳng đai lâu quot đã quot tha bọc quot men quot men khlai ấy tê quot tha quot khơng chbah quot tha chbah chẳng mong quot tha chẳng
I understand that but do you remember
that was the first time quot pontak khim su lok srai ni
you heard Prumyan
One
last question on this subject. When he was interviewed in your house, was he interviewed by only one Khmer person, or was he interviewed by a Khmer person together with a Barang, a Western person?
Or was he interviewed by a Khmer person together with a Barang, a Western person?
Not sure. ផ្លេចអស់ដល់មានអ្នកណាទៅជាមួយទៅជាមួយទេពូខ្ញុំមិនបានចាំទេដល់យូរពេកអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំផ្លេចអស់ហើយដល់បារាំងដល់អីដល់ទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំក៏ផ្លេចដែរមិននឹកឃើញផងផ្លេចបាត់ហ្មងប៉ុន្តែនឹកឃើញតែយ៉ាន់ថាងនឹកឃើញមែនតែបារាំងអីទៅអត់បាននឹកឃើញទេផ្លេចបាត់អស់ហើយ
That's not a problem, Madam Witness. One last question as to what Tayan might have said to the interviewer. Do you recall him saying something about the Khmer Tsar, the White Khmer, led by Sopal, the secretary of the Romia Hek
ដែលដឹកនាំដោយសុផលដែលជាលេខាស្រុករមៀហែកលឺមែនបានគាត់ថាស្រែកខងផងមែនតាយ៉ាងនឹងបានយាយច្បាស់មែនគាត់អត់មែនភូតទេគាត់និយាយច្បាស់ខ្ញុំលឺគាត់ស្រែកចឹងមែនតែខ្ញុំបានចងចាំថ្ងៃណាខែណាខ្ញុំអត់ចងចាំទេតែគាត់និយាយច្បាស់របស់គាត់មែន
And was that the first time you heard the story of Sopal and the Khmer Tsar? Or was that something that you had known already before?
Lưu tam rồi dạ Sopal lăng này dễ rứ có lục sấy đăng ông pi khmai so này tăng pi môn nông mộng.
bạn đăng tay thằng lư thời gian giấy bằng chồng đăng tay chồng bạn đăng chồng bạn đám với cô bạn đăng tam đá này đây bạn ạ đó lư thời gian giấy cô kể thằng lư tam ta còn giấy tới chồng bạn đăng mai khoang mai soi tới chồng vừa click ở ấy
And then my last question, Madam Witness, Mr. President, I would like to refer to document E3/1132, more particularly to English ERN 00548772. French 008 071 39 601 6076 Madam Witness, I'm going to ask you a question about a document that you have no knowledge about.
It refers to an incident in the night of 24 December 1966.
I will read it to you and maybe somehow jog your memory. It says the following, 24 December 1976, in sector 23, at night, the platoon of Vietnamese soldiers entered the Vietnam and attacked against our army near Dong Chas Pagoda in Dong Commune. Sari, one of our combatants, was shot dead.
គឺ ថា ដែល ជា យុទ្ធជន នឹង យើង គឺ ត្រូវ បាន គេ បាញ់ សម្លាប់
My question
ជា ទាហាន មក ពី ស្រុក រមៀ ហែក លោក ស្រី តើ នៅ ក្នុង ស្រុក របស់ លោក ស្រី ស្រុក រមៀ ហែក នេះ លោក ស្រី ធ្លាប់ ដែល លឺ ការ បាញ់ គ្នា នេះ ដែរ ទេ នៅ ក្នុង ឆ្នាំ 1976
Monsieur le Président, c'est une question de méthode. Je ne vois pas pourquoi il fallait lire. នេះ
ជា បញ្ហា វិធី សាស្ត្រ គាត់ មិន គួរ អាន នៅ សម្រង
d'un autre document No problem, Mr. President. I will rephrase. Have you ever seen or heard launching attacks
ឬឆ្លប់លឺកំភ្លើងធំឧទាហរណ៍ដូចជានៅពេលដែលលោកស្រីធ្វើការនៅក្បែរភូមិនឹងធ្លាប់លឺសូកងទ័ពវៀតណាមនឹងបាញ់ផ្លោងចូលមកទេផ្លោងចូលមកតែនៅក្នុងក្រុមកងចល័តនោះបានបាញ់ផ្លោងចូលមកវិញខាងកើតនោះកន្លែងដងនោះបានបាញ់ផ្លោងចូលមកលិចមក មិនមកដល់វិជាជនទេដល់តែត្រឹមកងចល័តនោះដែលកងចល័តជីកប្រព័ន្ធពូស្រែវឡាយនោះបានផ្លោងមកដល់មែនចេះតែនាំគ្នាខ្លាចចេះតែមើលទៅកើតប៉ុណ្ណាខ្លាចខ្លាចចេះតែមើលទៅកើតប៉ុណ្ណាខ្លាចខ្លាចគេមិនសូវបានផ្លោងប្រហែលទេគេមកឆក់ម៉ងៗដូចថាមកផ្លោងមកចូលបន្តិចបន្តួចចឹងហ្នឹងមិនបានខ្លាំងណាស់ណាទេ
And was this Vietnamese artillery fire?
Hi, ta bánh plong ni chia ca bánh plong pi samnak kong to Việt Nam rứ hay bờ miền bánh plong chừng mến ta cái miền bánh plong nó nhức nhọp thì.
Thank you very much, Madam
Minister.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Bonjour,
Madame le témoin. Très courte question de clarification. Je m'appelle d'abord en
Je suis avocate internationale.
Tout à l'heure, répondant à une question de Monsieur le co-procureur, vous avez indiqué que dans votre unité mobile, il y avait des jeunes gens qui se portaient volontaires pour se marier, pour pouvoir ensuite aller dans les coopératives où les conditions étaient meilleures. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris votre déposition? Ma question est la suivante. Vous avez indiqué que vous êtes marié fin 77 avec votre mari toujours actuel et que lui travaillait à l'unité de pêche. Ma question est la suivante. Est-ce que vous vous êtes porté volontaire pour ce mariage dans le but de quitter l'unité mobile? Je n'ai pas d'autres questions, Monsieur le Président.
ដែលក្រុងនឹងស្ដាប់សកម្មភាពរបស់មុខអង្គជំនះនៅសប្ដាហ៍ក្រោយឯកសារ E ហើយនៅថ្ងៃរដូវដែរនោះក្រមវិទ្យាការពីក្តីនុនជាក៏បានដាក់សំណើសុំឲ្យទទួលយកឯកសារមួយចំនួន ក្រមវិទ្យាការពីក្តីនុនជាដាក់សំណើនោះជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសជាមុនហើយដាក់ភាសាខ្មែរតាមក្រោយបន្ទាប់ពីបានទទួលការបកប្រែហើយអង្គជំរះក៏សូមជូនដំណឹងដល់ភាគីនានាផងដែរថាអង្គជំរះមានចេតនាក្នុងការស្ដាប់នៅសារណាផ្ទាល់មាត់របស់ភាគីនានាប្រសិនបើមានបន្ទាប់ពីការស្ដាប់ទៅខ្លីកម្មអញ្ញឿនបានបញ្ចប់ នៅថ្ងៃស្អែកប៉ុន្តែដោយសារការសារទៅខ្លីកម្មលោកស្រីអិនយឿនបានចប់ពេលមុនកំណត់ហើយភាគីនានាបានជម្រាបអង្គជំរះរួចហើយថាខ្លួនបានត្រៀមរួចរាល់ហើយដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងសំណើសុំខាងលើអង្គជំរះនេះពេលនេះសម្រាប់ស្ដាប់សារណាផ្ទាល់មាត់របស់ភាគីហើយដំបូងនេះអង្គជំរះសូមផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅសហប្រជាជាតិដើម្បីមានឱកាសធ្វើការសារណាឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងសំណើសុំ របស់ក្រុមសហមេធាវីការពីក្តីនួនជាដែលបានដាក់សំណើឲ្យជាចំនួន2ខាងលើនេះសូមអញ្ជើញបាទបាទអរគុណឥឡូវផ្ដល់វេទិកាជូនទៅក្រុមសហមេធាវីការពីក្តីលោកនួនជាជាមុនសូមអញ្ជើញលោកសហមេធាវីការពីក្តីលោកនួនជាតើលោកចង់បង្ហាញនៅសំណើសុំរបស់លោកហើយនឹង
Considering the time, I think Mr. President might be useful to now refer to the content of the two motions.
The only thing that I was right to clarify
that one document has already been admitted by the attachment in the public document, document 20, Phnom Penh Post article, Philip Shaw, and if I'm saying this correctly, not an E3 number, but another number, E3/4.1.8. So, so I'm correcting that document is already admitted, we will draw a request for that particular document. Yes, there are various reasons why we're filing this request now. It is correct that we have filed this request earlier, but because of resources, we have not been able to do it. However, there is, in the light of all the recent testimony, especially in Khmer, some admitted because there are quite some questions as to the expert
ban chlo banchang ampi anakate nang phiep manum ieng robos sasei rup ni.
The requests or the two motions are possible.
Tiep khnyom kit tha samnao tang pi ni ku ta aich tatu yo ban.
Ba okun po tang ni prab rika chuon te krom sa prerenya.
Thank you, Mr. President, and Your Honors. First, let me explain that I am at a disadvantage in that I haven't been able to read the documents in their entirety, which we received today. I have them printed here in this notebook, double-sided, so I would estimate there are approximately 200 pages, some of it quite dense and small print. But I've skimmed at least all documents, and I'm prepared to make He's here to offer his expert opinion. There could be circumstances where the defense may explore whether his expert opinion is influenced by work he's done for OCIJ and interviews he has. But I want to make it clear that I'm not going to have the witness simply relate what other people told him from OCIJ during his employment with OCIJ. I don't think that would be proper, and that's not the purpose I understand the chamber is calling witness. For attachment 4, is again a document authored by the witness, so we think it's proper to include that, and it'll be helpful to the trial chamber. Then we come with to a series of documents concerning here with this next attachment, which I guess must be number 5. If I have an order, the Cambodian genocide debate moves to trial. The defense has attached various individuals' opinions about whether the events of Democratic Kampuchea constitute a genocide of the Cham. Some of these are by people who are not even lawyers. None of them are people who quote any jurisprudence on genocide or even quote in proper context the entire definition of genocide, the intent, certain specific acts done with the intent to destroy in whole or in part the national, racial, religious, or ethnic group in whole or in part as such. So, of course, the defense is free to copy these arguments. They, of course, will submit to the court on what the elements of genocide are and whether the evidence in this case fits that definition. And we will answer that. We're confident that the evidence shows there was meets the international jurisprudence of the definition of genocide, but there was an intent to kill the Cham as such, to destroy that group as such within Cambodia. And it's not proper to simply have other people's opinions, whether it's
Kiernan Hinton saying it was Chandler saying that it was Vickery, Chandler saying that I think 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 it was Vickery,
Similarly, the next document is Vickery's comments on population figures. We do see the issue of how many individuals were killed or the percentage were killed as relevant. The international jurisprudence makes it clear that genocide is not simply a matter of quantity killed or percentage killed. It's a matter of intent. However, those are clearly factors that could be relevant in determining the intent, so we don't object to the documents that go to the various debates about how the population of Cham before and after the Democratic Apertura period they could be helpful to the new honors in the search for the truth. We know this Michael Vickery is clearly the most pro-defense author on this issue. We don't object to it. He's not one of us, certainly, who have some value in considering his opinion. The next document is Deputy's Advocate The next document is from Khmer again on the demographics and how he calculates the figures. We again think that the quantity, the numbers killed could be relevant, so it should be admitted. The next document is a newspaper article or a magazine article by Stephanie Geary, The Genocide That Wasn't. Again, it is expressing a view on a legal issue of genocide. It's up to your honors and should not be to present her arguments in their own words during the final submissions. The next article contains a lot of statements from the expected witness, so we think it would be relevant. Could be relevant, and we don't object to it. The next article, The Cham's Long Wait Nearly Over, quotes one of our prosecutors quite a bit, and actually, though we don't see anything in it of relevance, it certainly doesn't hurt us, but there's nothing relevant in our view, and especially considering the timing of the motion should not be admitted. The next two documents are from Khmer only, so we do not read them. I believe this on the next motion. And I believe that these are confessions. We would object, and we believe Your Honors, I'm sure have read the Supreme Court's ruling on the use of torture evidence. Just to reiterate our position before and after the decision,
Dương ai tại lư sĩ cái đây xem lại chẳng hạn đấy. Đối với nét ca sầm phía đã thưa ban đại tự ban pi mình ti sau bấm phay mũi cứ chỉ ca sầm ca tự tự ban phá tan đại ca thưa tự động cam đối với nét khi nhóm kết tha vì chỉ vì ai chặt thân chỉ ca thưa tự động cam tam lời ca được gọi lời chết đời xa ta nét thằng anh đối thời kỳ đặt trong vạn đặt nó không liên kỳ vượt từ nơi cam hay trời tục đã sáng lập được cho nó khiêm cái thái cứ bộ quát tùa rông nó kia sáng lập cam nhận khó bởi cho nên khi nhóm cái thái ai cái sao đang có nơi ai tự tục bán để không cảm thấy đang mình biết phó ta có ai cái sao đã tới chết để ai bằng hai nhóm pi ca bật bán được.
The next document, the long history of the tragedy of Chang, history document number 3, we don't have an objection to it, I don't think there's anything unique in that document, it refers to factual matters about Chang history. The next document, Cambodia's Khmer Civil Movement.
Khmer,
I guess I need to check the document. Six, which I think the defense indicates is important because it shows the close U.S.-Lon-Nol cooperation. I don't think there's any doubt that is, you all know that the U.S.
Dương tập khnết đăng chấp ba tha Amrit miền tâm nét tâm nương chết sanh chấm mười lần nở được chân nét nhóm kết tha đôi chiêm mình miền đầm lai ở vây khăn ca mình thay ai cái sa ní châu lời ai cái sa ti bầm pi cứ dương chấm tua đại sa hạt pha đôi khnía âm pi chân chết chém.
I take it back that maybe one document I haven't yet had an opportunity to read. But I don't see anything looking at it quickly about the Cham. Document
8
is a cable about U.S. interactions with Lon-Nol, again, we would have seen any relevance to the issues in this case about the DK period and relevance to this witness. Document 9, the same. I think some of these documents, these last documents, are about attempts to receive support from Muslim countries for the Lon-Nol government. I don't think that that's relevant to any issues. So document 10, we reject to. Document 11, we reject to. And document 12. Document 13. It's basically about forces from Khmer Seri, I believe, that were planning to move against Prince Sihanouk when he was in power. We don't think that's relevant to the issues that will be covered by the expert witness. Document 14.
ឯកសារ14.
Although it contains some factual matters,
there's really nothing new.
We don't believe it is necessary to the development of the witness. And I may be missing the last document.
Is there one more document? Is that it?
I think that's all.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président, à l'exception des confessions, dont il est désormais établi que la Cour devra les rejeter. Nous en remettons à l'appréciation de la Chambre. Et nous n'avons pas d'objection particulière sur le reste des documents qui font l'objet des deux requêtes
84 proposées par Nguyen Chia.
Peut-être une clarification que je souhaite obtenir de la part de Maître Copé. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous préciser exactement pour quelles raisons vous demandez à ce que les aveux de S21 soient déclarés recevables ?
First of all, Judge Devaney, there are many confessions admitted.
I have been in the case of the Chinese. The expert is basing quite a substantial part of his analysis and evaluation of S21 confessions.
Are part of the case file.
គឺជាផ្នែកមួយនៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងហើយខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាចម្លើយសារភាពបែបនេះគួរតែដាក់នៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងផងដែរដោយសារតែចម្លើយសារភាពនេះវាមានភាពពាក់ព័ន្ធ
Si je comprends bien, vous entendez, vous n'entendez pas utiliser le contenu de ces aveux pour poser des questions. Entendez-vous utiliser le contenu de ces aveux pour poser des questions à l'expert?
You're very clear that I'm not allowed to do that.
ខ្ញុំច្បាស់ហើយថាខ្ញុំមិនអាចធ្វើបែបនេះបានទេប៉ុន្តែមិនមែនមានន័យថាមេធាវីក៏ពាកក្តីមិនអាចដឹងអំពីខ្លឹមសារនៃចម្លើយសារភាពនោះឡើយទោះបីថាឡើយនឹងមានតែភាសាខ្មែរក៏ដោយប៉ុន្តែអ្នកនិពន្ធក៏ដូចជាសាស្ត្រាចារ្យនេះនឹងកំពុងប្រើប្រាស់ជាច្រើនតទៅនឹងចំណុចទាំងនេះខ្ញុំគិតថាវាគួរតែអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យយើងមើលក៏ដូចជាប្រាប់ពីនិតទៅលើឯកសារនេះប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមិនប្រើប្រាស់ចម្លើយសារភាពនេះ ានវាមានចម្លើយជាច្រើនមានចម្លើយសារភាពជាច្រើននៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះ
Your Honor, as to the two documents that are in Khmer, I think it might be useful to know if the defense has
ក៏ថាវិជ្ជាការចាំបាច់ដែលយើងគួរតែដឹងថាហេតុតើតើមេធាវីកាពីក្តីបានស្នើឲ្យដាក់បកប្រែហើយឬនៅហើយនេះគឺជាការស្ដាប់ចម្លើយរបស់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសកម្មជាក៏ដូចជាចម្លើយសារភាពដូច្នេះខ្ញុំគិតថាវាជាការល្អប្រសិនបើយើងដឹងថាតើមេធាវីកាពីក្តីបានស្នើអានេះការបកប្រែហើយឬនៅហើយតើការបកប្រែនឹងបញ្ចប់នៅពេលណាឬក៏រួចរាល់ហើយមេធាវីកាពីក្តីយើងមិនទាន់បានស្នើសុំឲ្យមានការបកប្រែនៅឡើយទេ
Les mêmes documents qui ne sont disponibles qu'en anglais.
No.
Mình toàn thế luôn. Chỉ cần là về nhưng mình toàn bán sản phẩm nước tê.
But obviously, as soon as they are admitted, translation will follow. But the documents are available in one language. Most of them.
If I may respond very briefly to the suspicions of the prosecution.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Je pensais que vous nous aviez oublié. Je serai très bref. Je ne vais pas mentir à la Chambre en disant que nous avons pu prendre connaissance de l'ensemble des documents avant de parler aujourd'hui. En revanche, nous sommes très respectueux du fait que nous sommes devant une requête faite par une équipe de défense qui estime que ce sont des documents qui sont utiles dans le cadre de sa défense dans un procès important. Nous sommes aussi conscients qu'il s'agit de documents pour interroger M. Ousmane, qui est considéré comme un expert par la Chambre et donc qui est susceptible d'apporter un éclairage qui sera utile dans la délibération la Chambre. Et dans ces conditions, nous estimons que tous les éléments qui peuvent permettre de rendre son témoignage approfondi et qui puisse également mettre en lumière peut-être un manque parfois d'objectivité sont des éléments qui sont utiles. Nous l'avons en notre temps nous-mêmes également énoncé lorsque nous opposions à sa comparution en tant qu'expert. Donc, en tout état de cause, si ces documents semblent utiles à la défense de Khmer dans le cadre de sa défense, nous ne pouvons pas nous y opposer, nous nous en rapportons à l'appréciation de la Chambre. Merci, Monsieur le Président. Je vous remercie de votre attention. Je vous remercie de votre attention. Je vous remercie de votre
attention. The expert cannot be questioned as to the legal definition of genocide. You might recall that I believe at one point in time expert Philip Short offered evidence as to whether genocide had taken place. And I believe my recollection is correct that it was Judge Cartwright who said we will have none of that. However, you have chosen only this particular person as expert, and he is, maybe except for Keenan, the only person or scholar or author who says that a genocide has in fact taken place. He has taken that position, he is quite clear about that. The only way for the defense put the debate back a bit in balance is to have opinions added from other scholars, such as Vickery, but also the court experts Bakery, Chandler and Short, who both say Chandler, that they are of the opinion that no genocide of Cham took place. Of course, I'm mindful of not having a debate next week about that definition, but just to allow the defense to balance
Was he suggestive in leading this witness?
I believe that
is something that we should be able to explore. That's why we have added that job description and the other witnesses that he has interviewed. He plays a key role in case 4. He's played a key role as investigator in case 2. So I believe we should be able to explore that route and try to establish whether he is in fact the impartial and independent scholar that he claims he is, that he brought that same impartiality to the investigation in our case in case 4.
May I, Mr. President, a few remarks in response to what counsel just said. First of all, the witness is being called as an expert in the CHAM segment. I think it is important that the chamber make it clear that this is not a witness as to OCIJ procedures. Certainly the fact that the witness is employed by OCIJ is something that is certainly entitled to bring out, and as a fact, Your Honor should consider in evaluating his opinion. That's a valid point for the defense to make about whether his opinions are neutral or in any way affected by other factors. But as to the procedures of OCIJ or what happened in other interviews, I think the example counsel just gave are interviews he wasn't present at, if I'm not mistaken, are absolutely a waste of
completely off the topic of the CHAM segment that we're dealing with. Furthermore, just to correct one thing on the lead general Kosen,
council said there's evidence in this case that Ok Munchun said
that there's evidence that the CHAM were planning to create their own state. Your Honors recall that evidence was rejected by the chamber because it was clear that the passage the council was reading came from what Ok Munchun said were what people said in their confessions. So these are confession evidence that again has been rejected by the chamber. It's not part of the record. As for the various opinions about genocide, other experts about whether or not the events of Democratic Kampuchea fit the legal definition of genocide, absolutely we agree with counsel that no expert should make that, offer that legal opinion, and we will not, certainly not be asking this expert, TCE 95, his opinion about whether or not it was genocide. It's different. Council certainly is entitled to bring out different understandings of the facts of what happened. So, for example, that's why we say we do not object to Vickery's article by Michael Vickery about what, how he calculates the numbers of CHAM that perished in the Democratic Kampuchean period. Experts or authors' opinions about facts are different than the opinions about legal definitions. So, consistent with what counsel said, we will not be asking this witness for his opinion about the legal definition of genocide and whether the facts in his case meet that. And given that, there's no reason for the defense then to have to balance it, something we're not putting forward, by putting a legal opinion of people who are not lawyers, not international lawyers, who don't know the evidence that's been
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Une courte observation. Il me semble que la question de savoir si l'expert a témoigné sur ce qui se passe dans le dossier 4 a déjà été tranché et abordé quelque part, puisque cela fait très clairement partie de la lettre du co-juge d'instruction internationale. Et je me réfère ici au document 367-1, dans laquelle il est clairement indiqué que Issa Ousmane ne pourra pas témoigner sur ce qui se passe dans le dossier 4 en l'occurrence, qui me semble que cette question est hors sujet dans la mesure où elle a été déjà traitée.
Is there a problem with
mentioning
that? I apologize. I was worried about a quote about whether something was public or not, but I don't think it's a concern. Apologize for the interruption.
One very, very, very brief remark in reply to the prosecution of Furo and Ok Munchun. That you ruled on that particular statement or the interview that you gave. Referred to events
ខ្ញុំមានមតិខ្លីមួយទេក្នុងការឆ្លើយទៅនឹងព្រះអញ្ញាដែលត្រូវការសម្ភារៈគាត់បានបញ្ជាឲ្យខ្ញុំស្វែងរកព័ត៌មានអំពីហេតុការណ៍មួយដែលកើតនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ 75
ខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែចង់បង្ហាញថាចម្លើយសារភាពស 21 គឺបាននិយាយអំពីបញ្ហាដែលកើតឡើងឆ្នាំ 75 ផងដែរ
បាទកិច្ចពិភាក្សាលើសំណើសុំរបស់សហមេធាវីការពីក្តីនុនជាបានចប់ហើយអង្គជំរះសាលាដំបងសំផ្លែម្ដងគុណដល់ភាគីទាំងអស់ដែលបានលើកឡើងនៅឋានៈផ្ទាល់មាត់លើបញ្ហានេះដែលវាជាមូលដ្ឋានសម្រាប់អង្គជំរះចូលទៅពិភាក្សាសម្រាប់លើសំណើសុំនេះឲ្យបានឆាប់ហើយនឹងចេញសេចក្តីសម្រេចនៅចុងសប្តាហ៍នេះធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យបានមុនស្ដាប់ទៅខែកម្មសាក់សីអ្នកជំនាញ ពីTCE 95ហើយសកម្មការនៅថ្ងៃនេះដល់ពេលឈប់សម្រាកហើយអង្គរៀបការអកិច្ចនការសកម្មការសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះត្រឹមនេះសកម្មការលើកទៅបន្តធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី8ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2026ចាប់ដើមពីម៉ោង9ព្រឹកសកម្មការនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទនិងថ្ងៃបន្តបន្ទាប់នៅដើមសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយនេះអង្គរៀបការនឹងធ្វើសកម្មការស្ដាប់ទៅខែកម្មអ្នកជំនាញពីTCE 95សូមពីគីជ្រាបនឹងអញ្ជើញចូលរួមតាមពេលវេលាបានកំណត់នេះ ហើយបង្កប់ឲ្យអន្តរាគមន៍ទីឃុំឃាំងនាំខ្លួនជនជាប់ចោតទៅពីរូបនួនជានឹងខៀវសំផនត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់មន្ទីរឃុំឃាំងនៃអបតកវិញចុះនិងបង្កប់ឲ្យនាំខ្លួនកប់ត្រឡប់ចូលរួមសកម្មការនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី8ខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2026ឲ្យបានមុនម៉ោង9ជាកំណត់សម្រាប់ចុះ